تشریف لا رہی ہیں ہبت الرحمن غنی سماعت فرمائیں.
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. نحمد و نصلی علی رسول الکریم، اما بعد فاعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم، بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. I'm Hibat الرحمن and my today's talk is on dowry. And I'm very excited to share the point of view of Islam on the sizzling topic in the society, dowry. I would like to shed some light on my topic. According to the Encyclopedia Britannica's definition, dowry is the money, goods or estates that a woman brings to her husband of his family in marriage. And this practice has a long history in Europe, South Asia, Africa and other parts of the world. These days, dowry is given and taken by Muslims. Indian Muslims unfortunately have been following this practice. It leads to a great deal of social ills, behavioral harms and evil results. This is what happens in the society. Now, what does Islam say about it? In Islam, it is not allowed that a woman is owned by a family or is traded in such a way. This is a verse from Surah Nisa 4.4. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Wa tunnisaa sadqatihinna nihla. Fa'in tibna lakum man shay'in minhu nafsa. Minhu nafsan faquluhu haniyan mariya. And give the woman up in marriage their bridal gifts graciously. But if they give up willingly to you anything of it, then take it in satisfaction and ease. This is a saying of a Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Amma Aisha radiyallahu anha narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, publicize this marriage and hold it in a masjid. Source: Tirmidhi Hadith Collection. On the other hand, in the Arabian countries, the dowry system is quite opposite. The groom has to pay an amount of money demanded by the bride's family. This is a religious practice by a Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Thus, they are happy at the birth of a girl and sad at the birth of a boy. And I'm very pleased to be a girl. This is a very vast topic, but as far as the time limit, I have to end it here. And I'm concluding my topic with this hadith. Ibn Abban narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the best of marriages which is made the easiest. Source: Shahib al-Jami. Jazakallahu khaira.
MashaAllah, bahut khoob hamari sister jahez ke bare mein bata rahi thi. Jahez kis qadar nasoor banta ja raha hai samaj ke liye. Hum sabhi ko सतर्क होने की ज़रूरत है और समाज को आगाह करने की ज़रूरत है कि हम समझाएं लोगों को कि जहेज़ ने किस तरह समाज को मलिया मेट कर दिया है. लोगों की आहों की वजह बनता जा रहा है. रिश्ते नातों के टूटने का एक सबब जहेज़ भी है. ये बहुत बड़ी वजह है जिसे हम समझ नहीं पा रहे हैं. कुछ लोग खुशी में इसे देते हैं तो कुछ लोगों के लिए बोझ बनता जा रहा है. इसी पैगाम को आपके सामने रख रही थी हिबतुर रहमान गनी.
ऐसे ही और वीडियोज़ बनाने में हमारी मदद करें.